Alright guys, what is going on? We are checking out Mark of the Ninja. We talked about this in the trial version of this game, and we're going to go ahead and start this up. And this game does have achievements, so we're going to look at these first. So, you know, a lot of these are pretty standard. You know, it's going to be a pretty long game by the amount of achievements that we have. Hopefully we can get all the completion, or that we can complete the achievements like we did for Minecraft. Terrifying a guard using the result of a hanging self. Oh, that sounds pretty fun. So we're just gonna, you know, head into the game now and play. So you guys know what this is. We, you know, the trial version, the first part is pretty much the trial. And once again, we're gonna cut out for the initial cutscene.
Hey, you. Don't you hear the bell?
Alright, so we're faced with the same initial situation we were earlier.
Don't get me killed.
And it's, I mean, we've done this already. We know what we're doing. This happens every time.
We got the one that ran away, sir. They should all be killed or captured now.
And you know, it's the same setup. If you guys didn't see the last video,
where's
you guys
soul?
Know what's going on.
Stick to
on.
The darkness until
stealth
find
game.
One.
It's pretty.
Watch out. They're coming
pretty,
this way.
It's pretty sweet. And I this girl is really loud. So we're just gonna use a hiding spot here to hide past this garden. If you guys didn't see the trial video, you know, I'm just gonna explain it like I did last time.
Okay.
It's a point-based system.
Keep moving.
Our point-based score, our game. It has a leaderboard as well. So, you know, depending on how well you play the game, you're going to be either at the top or the bottom of the leading board.
More of them. Find a place to hide.
And we're going to hide in here once again and let these other two guards walk right on past this. Get 200 points for each. That takes us to 600 points right now. Let that go ahead and happen. And we're going to use right trigger to run. And if you guys didn't
Hold
notice...
up. Run, and they'll be able to hear it.
If you run, you will make a lot of noise, and the enemies can't hear you, and that is pretty sweet. They won't know exactly where you are, but they will be able to hear you.
Get under that ledge. From there, you can pull yourself up.
And this girl's in a race, trying to beat me upstairs. We're gonna grab the grappling hook, which is gonna let us reach higher obstacles. And look through this vent. And you know, I've done this mission already, because this was part of the trial, so I know exactly what I'm looking for. And we're going to pick up our first scroll here, and I should probably, you know what, let me do this real fast. Oops, not profile. We're going to go to preferences, notifications, don't play sound. And that way you guys can see when I grab achievements.
A history of the Hisamu clan, as written by its masters.
500 men lie, vanquished before Tetsuji takes off his blindfold.
And that's something you didn't get to hear in the trial video because I had already previously done it.
This place is giving me the creeps.
You guys didn't get to hear that
initially.
Good
thing you're out cold. Looks like they don't know you're alive.
Oh,
let's
this
keep it that way.
Girl is so loud. Okay, so I'm really trying to talk over at this point. So right here we pick up our sword, which means we can get a little offensive at this point.
Now you're ready to kill. The beginning of the kill is like embracing a lover. The end, of course, is not.
Alright, so, you know, you guys know the system. Walk up behind them, press X, and pull the thumbstick in the right direction.
You have to be quick to catch them.
Alright, so we got our first achievement, and that's going to be for getting a kill. That's going to be pretty helpful later. Well, not necessarily later, but, you know, it's always nice to be able to kill this guy, pull the thumbstick, and he's down, and... there's nothing, you know, there's nothing in here, so we're just gonna head down and keep on moving this way. And right here, that door does close conveniently as we're trying to go through, but we are going to pick up the bamboo darts here. And this is not going to damage enemies, but it does cause a distraction if we can break lights. And you guys are going to see in a second.
The ink from your tattoo has honed your senses. Focus your thoughts, and you can freeze time in your mind.
And once again, that's a pretty good example of showing the lighting system and how you being in light or in darkness, you know, it changes the silhouette of your character. So you hold down the left trigger, and you press A, or not A, Y to mark targets. That allows you to take people out.
If you need more cover, you could always destroy the lights. But shattering one will make a loud noise, so be ready for them to react.
Alright, so in this situation, we could obviously target the guard, but seeing as how we have bamboo darts, it's not going to do anything. So we break the light and distract the guard, sneak up behind him, and pull off the silent kill once again. I think I messed this up the last time, but I got it that time. And now we're going to grapple through these trees, head up to this roof over here, because, you know what, I did want to see if... No, taking out those guards right there is not going to be possible because there's no hiding spot. And we would end up having to face that guard in the hallway head on. So, that's not going to work. Head down here. And I am just looking really smooth right now. Take this guy out. And I did mess it up last time because, you know, if you would expect that if you're going to grab someone that your directional thumbstick would be pulling them towards you. But, you know, for some reason it keeps pulling me away. Right here, you're gonna see, and this is something I, you know, kind of rushed through in the trial video, but you guys can see that dotted line heading down. You guys can see the crash point for this lantern. So if I mark this lantern, I go to the left trigger, it's gonna fall on the enemy, take them out. And you know, that was pretty simple. I don't think there's anything up here, but I'm gonna check anyway. Nope, nothing there. Oh, but there is a door over here. Look what I missed out on last time. Found another scroll.
We snap off a branch to make a weapon. But the tree must bear the wound.
And this guy is speaking that knowledge. He just told us to break it off. I forgot what he just said. But gonna head up here.
We need to make him look the other way.
And you know, this is pretty much just an introductory thing, so it's going to be explaining a lot, so, you know, hopefully later we won't have to be stuck with these situations. But this guy is in hearing range of the gong, which it will tell you. It'll show you a blast or a wave radius of the noise, and it does look like this guy's in hearing radius of the gong, so we're going to go ahead and let go of the left trigger. And then we're going to... Oh, I messed that one up. Okay. Can't talk and kill at the same time. Yeah, this is why I don't have my notifications on, because people will constantly
see that
jump.
Door. Don't open it yet. Just lean against it and try to sense what's on the other side.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. We can sense that other people on the other side just by listening. And while I am not in any action, I'm going to turn off my notifications because I don't like that showing up in my videos. Yeah, that's. And we're gonna head up here. So if you guys will see the achievements when I get them, head down here. And I don't think we need to kill this guy, but I'm gonna do it for the fun of it. Ah, I messed that one up. I don't know why I just did that. But we do come in here.
We do not fear death. Our lives have been cruel. The clan must always endure.
Yeah. So picking up a scroll there. And we've missed out on, what, 200, 400 points at this point, because we are acting ridiculous. And right here, you guys saw in the last video, I'm going to do the exact same thing, except I'm going to take out the gong this time, or hit the gong. I think I did that the first time, too. I don't know.
What was that?
Alright, so this guy's dead. This guy, they walk past the light, so when we break it, he turns around before he sees his buddy, and I think he just spotted him. Oh, never mind, we're good. We're good. Ah, I thought I did it the right way. Never mind. Oh, whatever. Yeah, he almost spotted his body on the ground, so or his buddy on the ground. So that was, you know, we had to kind of pull that off in a hurry. And I saw something earlier for Gong, so I guess I target Gong's to hit them.
They're taking Ninja as hostages, and Master Azai is in trouble. We have to hurry.
Alright, so now we get to look at the map and see how far we've come. So I guess we started all the way over here. We did, and we ran through here. And we are at this point right now. So we've gone a pretty far way. We haven't hit all the seals at this point, but we will get there. I think I missed a gong earlier, so I might have to go back and get that. And right here, I do want to hit this gong, but I'm pretty sure there's someone on the other side of this door. But hey, guess what? We can open this door, and surprisingly, this guy didn't hear it. Take him out. Turn around, whack the gong, pick up 3 out of 4. Free the ninja. We're streaking. Alright, so that guy disappears with a smoke bomb. Now we're going to wait for this guy to turn around so we can kill him. Pull off a silent kill. Sometimes those moving kills are a little hard to pull off, but we got it that time. And right here, I guess there's another gong. And I guess that wasn't one of the ones that we need to hit, which kind of sucks. Okay, that guy's facing this way. So that we dealt with this guy last in the other video. So that's what we're going to do in this situation as well. Just let that guy do what he needs to do and head in through the top, which seems to be the best way to go. Head up here. Oh, I just messed that up.
Checking it out. Show yourself.
Okay, so I just messed that up. And now these guards are aware that I am here. But I think we're good.
Clear here.
Okay, these guys are heading towards me. I don't know where these guys are. Okay, they're up. They went that way. Okay, so we got the silent kill there, which was really clutch, because if we had made noise, those other guys would have heard us. Come up here, free this guy.
We killed as many as we could, but they overwhelmed us.
Alright, so we're making moves here. I mean, we have done this mission previously. We also use that to disappear. And we're going to try to do the same thing we did in the last video, come in here really smooth. And hopefully not get caught. And I don't know what happens if I'm pushing up on the grate while someone walks past, but I don't want to find out. So I'm going to let this guy just walk past me. And then I'm going to come up and come in behind him. And sneak in here. So we almost got caught that time again. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm moving a little too fast. But we did sneak past this guy. And these guys are looking for me. This is the first time I noticed this, but they do have a question mark above their head, and it does have a thing around their head that will disappear. It shows how long they're going to keep looking for you. So at this point, I mean, both these guys are under what we need to be, well, what they need to be. So you see that we have 3 available targets, and we're just going to drop these lanterns on them, take them out.
Don't worry about me. Go save Master Azai.
And now we're going to go save Master Azai. And that went pretty smoothly. It's going a lot faster than it was in the last video. I think this would be 4 for 4. Oh, 4 for 4. Got the seal. And that was a little loud. Hopefully we didn't get caught there. And we didn't. So, just to avoid the same situation, because we spent a lot of time in the last video dealing with this, we're going to head down here and collect this artifact. And just so we don't have to come in here. Actually, is there an artifact or something else in here that I need to grab? I don't know. But whatever. We're just gonna... No, we're leaving no one alive. Everyone is dying. and I know exactly how to handle this time. We're gonna wait for this guard to get out of audio range, and he's still there. Okay, now he's out of range. Target the gong.
What was that noise?
Take him out. Almost didn't pull it off. That would have been really loud.
Approaching. He's gone.
Oh, they raised the alarm, but we did get the kill. So, I don't know what that does. I think we did a pretty solid job coming here. But, I mean, we did lose some points. We lost 800. But we do recover the artifact, which is sweet. Okay, so I think there was someone else in here, wasn't there? Yeah, and this guy's facing us, so we're gonna have to head through the top. And take this guy out from above. Which should be pretty simple because he's not even looking. I mean, how did he even get in here? There's no door. I'm really confused. But, you know, that's all good. Head through here.
You picked the wrong guys to rob, Sensei.
It's time for the old man to retire, boys.
Alright, so now we have to save our master. And I'm going to try to handle this a little smoother than I did the last time. We're going to head over here and hit this gong, which should draw both these guys.
Here.
Okay, that guy moved a little too fast for me. Stay together. There we go.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I thought we would've gotten two. But we didn't, so we probably could have handled that the way we did originally. I don't know how they didn't kill both of them. Turn around.
Shit.
This guy's a little chubby.
Oh god, no.
Oh, that's not even a door. I can't even go through there. I didn't realize that.
No. What is this guy?
Come on, buddy. You can do it. It's... Ah, I did it the wrong way. It's fine. Imperfect kill. We'll take it. And we do free our master, so that's gonna work.
For centuries, we have stayed hidden. We shunned the modern world and its jackals. But today, our enemies have found us. We must strike back. We will fight for our survival and our honor. I foresaw this day would come. And so, I called upon a champion to fight for us. He has accepted the first mark. He will defend the clan at a terrible cost.
Alright, so we did a lot better in the trial. We obviously did a lot better in the trial, but... Oh, I don't know. 8 out of 9? But that's going to be it for this one. We will be back in the next level really soon. I'm having a lot of fun so far. no alarm raised. We've only got an extra 3,000 for that. Plus, we wouldn't have lost 800 points. So that probably would have boosted us a lot, and you know, we Miyota, it's fine. We're gonna head to the next next level next episode, guys, so see you guys later.